right, so let's jump right into the match.
Oh, starting off with the spacing, circling it off. Got the goddess. Oh, he drops the combo. I wonder. A 4-4.
And Nobi trying to get something started here, unable to get anything big yet.
Oh, step.
Nia half life running two. And
oh, the counter hit.
Slide.
He's a little more.
Up life
oh,
left.
The mix
and goes
up.
For the mid option there.
Oh, everyone's hyped up. They're clapping. Down four. Oh.
Oh. They both whiff. Right, keeping ducking there.
Oh, standing there, Nobi.
And me, trying to move in on Nobi, trying to find a flaw. Trying to open up his defenses, but Nobi attacking back.
Trying to get an opening.
Straight blows. Oh, what was he going for there? Maybe
neutral
a missed
jump
input.
Three.
And that might be the round. Not quite a shred of life yet.
Oh, the back.
Shoulder, misses it. Almost.
Oh, the one.
That was unfortunate. He was right on the punish, but then it was a bit too far.
Oh, the running two starting off with that match. Going back and forward.
Both just facing away.
Slide. Oh, he's cornered. He's cornered.
He
got the counter hit.
Counter
one
down two. The whip on the slide. No pickup by Nia.
Hoping for the last hit.
Down two again.
Tray.
And he's going.
One.
Oh, and he gets the rage drive.
Get the rage
drive. Gets the combo as well. Nia now up two rounds against Nobi.
Nobi needs to step up his game now.
Both just taking their time.
Oh,
now, beautiful. He's at the back. And the conversion.
Oh.
What?
Camera broken, Harada. Where's that Harada?
Please explain this, Harada.
Oh,
and
no,
parry. Into the electric. Straight into the wall.
Get the wall carry. Nice juggle there. Down
Nobi
two.
With rage.
Back four.
Might be enough to kill one shred of life left.
Going for
Nobi
a bit
fighting
option.
Back.
Down four.
But Nia taking the round against Nobi.
Nobi sticking it out. What's it gonna be? Change character. No, it's changing stage. Okay.
So we're going with Duomo de Serio.
Well, at least there's another one.
Wait, didn't we go through Duomo de Serio a couple of times already?
We did twice.
Twice.
At least today.
Okay, just twice.
Because yesterday we didn't get any of it. Yesterday we only have Devil's Pit, Brimstone and Fire, and that's it.
No, we had... Yeah, actually.
Yeah, see, right?
Mostly Brimstone and Fire for some reason. And today we have mostly Devil's Pit, but then no Devil's Pit so far.
Yeah. Continuing with the match, knees on the lead. Nobi needs to catch up.
Going for the mid options there in the knee.
Running two. Crossing.
Down two.
Down two.
Well, not really going very quickly yet. Just taking their time, the both of them. And a counter hit.
Down
two.
Oh,
unable to get the combo though. And he hasn't been blocking most of the down two, but he blocked slides, unable to get the pickup though. And the hop kick out of nowhere, that comeback factor by Nia. Again, dropping the combo, that's the third time this round. This might prove to be fatal for Nia. He could have gone around there.
Trying to stay safe, back two by Nobi,
and
ending
yes,
with the mid.
He dropped the combo three times there, that was really bad. He could have won. Sorry, I'm starting to lose my voice here.
Wait, anyway, now you're losing your voice.
Yeah, now I'm losing my voice. So anyways, Nia slowly back, getting out of the wall. He gets the combo.
The combo,
the awareness there by Nobi. He was aware that the wall was, he had the side wall there. And
the counter hit
again, and the
not
slide.
Not enough to kill.
One shred of life, both just ducking. Nia trying to get something, the low jab.
The low jab to end the round. Is he going to have a... No round brown here?
Perhaps so.
Crouching one. I mean, crushing that. Down then two. Running three.
Flash kick.
Oh,
oh, both whipping. Me reacting first. Again with the laser scraper.
Jab. Down two. Down two.
Again, counter it, trying to go for the grab there. And nobody with grace, this might be enough to kill.
Oh, dear.
Yes.
Not yet. Not yet. Oh!
Oh, he went for it. He went for it.
He went for this, this way back too. Nobi. This is intense.
Nobi still up two rounds. Oh, he was a bit late on the punish there.
Down two.
Now pushing setting it up to the wall.
Nobi setting it up in his corner, but now
slowly sidestepping his way out. Oh, getting the double demon paw.
Oh, triple.
Again, three demon paws. Oh, out of the air. Catches him trying to go for the orbital.
What's he gonna do?
Oh, electric.
It's the Godfist. Only Godfist. Wow. A comeback.
Come back by knee again.
Nobi needs to be. Oh!
Nobi needs to win this. Being down two matches from knee won't be good for him.
Keeps playing low there. Running two. Going for the mid. Back 4-3. Pokey pokey.
Knee trying to get something started. And just poking away at Nobi. Nobi
running
already.
Two.
Close to being enraged. He needs to turn up the matches. Nice punish by Knee. One more mix-up could do it, but then Nobi fighting back.
Down two again. Down two.
Oh, the low down to stop the momentum. And
just standing
the
there, Nobi.
Blade takes it from Nobi. Knee now up two rounds against Yamasa's Nobi.
Nobi needs to catch up. He needs to survive.
He needs to win three matches straight against Rocks, Dragon Knee. And let me tell you, that is not something you can just do.
Yeah, it's really hard.
But Nobi sticking with Dragunov, not thinking about going to Steve.
Yeah, and we're going back to Jungle Outpost. So, okay, continue on, Nia Nobi, Devil Jin, and Dragunov. Apparently, there's something wrong with Nobi. He was the last match, in the last second, he was just standing there.
I think he was trying to aim for a low parry or something.
I see.
But he failed. But he still has a chance. He's not out of it just yet. If he wins this, it might be the momentum shift he needs.
Yeah. Oh, the wave dash.
The whole match from Nia.
Oh my.
Nice stuff on the electric there.
Down two.
And both just chipping away at each other, getting that counter hit, knee, pushing Nobi to the wall. The laser scraper. Demon paw. A whiff on that orbital there. Oh, dude, he's just standing there again. Aiming for a counter hit.
A 4-4.
No duck on the high there. And a hop kick.
The
oh my
four.
God.
Knee. So brave.
He knew what was coming and he just went for it. Beautiful sidestep and launch by Nobi. Taking him to the wall. And already knee about 40%, 50% now. Or could have gone the wall slide if he went for the other option there.
Oh, knee.
And again with the hop kick. Knee.
Knee once cornered by Nobi. Now he's getting out.
Unable to get the enter. A low parry into the electric. And he gets the screw anyway.
Oh, somebody
get
out.
Position there for
what?
Nobi.
He got it?
And he got, is it enough to kill?
It's enough to kill.
Wow.
Me, aggressive, wow.
Taking back round from Nobi. Looking to take three rounds straight from Nobi here. And he's already up two matches against Nobi as well.
Down two.
Nobi needs a miracle here. He needs to make something happen if he wants to stay alive in this tournament.
Oh, he got the back one, but two.
And he's going for the mid options again and again.
Okay,
slowly chipping away.
Nobi still,
fighting back.
He still survived. Anything can happen in the tournament.
He's just attacking now. Everything's working for him now. Already at half life again, knee. And knee fighting back. Going for the orbital.
Back one plus two.
Nice sidestep.
Sidestep, but did punish.
Broken plate and a counter hit from Knee.
This is the end. This is the end of Gobi.
Gravity break, putting him downstairs.
What's he gonna do? No, oh, he didn't punish.
In danger now.
Oh, oh my!
Perfect punish there. One more.
Oh, the down three.
Plate.
Nobi.
Takes it again.
That's it. Nobi eliminated from Abu Ghet Cup.
Yamasa.